yesterday's body count lottery rounded out to a solid and sturdy 30. 10 out of Haywood, thanks to unabated gang wars. One officer down, so I guess you're all screwed, because the NCPD will not let that go. Got another blackout in Santo Domingo. Netrunners are at it again, poking holes in the power grid. While over in Westbrook, trauma teams scraping cyber psycho victims off the pavement. And in Pacifica, well, Pacifica is still Pacifica. This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
Right, hello there. Good evening and welcome. I'm a few minutes late, but whatever. Let's crack on with some more Cyberpunk for a couple of hours. I'm only giving it on a couple of hours because I need to go to bed at 8 o'clock to get some sleep because the cricket starts tomorrow morning at 4 a.m. I think it's 4 a.m. anyway. I should probably check, really. I know it's tomorrow morning. Not sure what time it might be. It could be later. I'll have a look in a minute, actually. Next cutscene, I'll have a look. Actually, I'll have a look while I play my guitar, mate. Nice. Right, that's cool. So it is 4 o'clock. All right, that's good. So gonna sleep at 8, get up at 12:30, got a live podcast at 1:30, and then cook it at 4:00. Tidy, yeah, baby. Right, then. So now we are gonna run around the night city for a couple of hours. I mean, 8, I think if I get a bed at 8, get up at midnight, it's 4 hours, 8, get up at 1, I could get up at 1. So 8, 1, 5 hours, that's going to be enough, mate, that'll be enough. Well, yeah, stop playing and let's go and do something, shall we? No, I'm not playing an arcade game. I'm not getting changed either. What's that? No. No, I'm not going to do that. Oh, hello. There's my stash, look. See, yeah. Stash, mate. So, oh, hello. Tier 4. Double barrel shotgun. I'm not never going to use that ever, man. Heck, shotgun. That, though. That, though. I've got a tier 3, so I might as well just f*** that one off, right? Okay then. I could go in and get the old flame tanner, couldn't I? I could. And I see what I don't want to get rid of them clubs, don't I really? So hang on, I want to go in my stash and get rid of shit, basically, like clubs. Okay, that's iconic. So, but otherwise, I fucking hate clubs. I never use them. Knife, whatever then. Yeah, filters then. So, well, that's great filter, isn't it? Yeah, great, mate. Yep. Fucking bat, mate. See, I am keeping that one, though. I might actually bath on it. I'll get rid of all my clubs, man. I don't have hammer, so I'll never fucking use it. Boom. Club, no. No interest whatsoever. Or fucking axe, mate. I mean, hang on. Yeah. Oh yeah, races. That's what we've got. Yeah. I'm coming, Claire. Right then, race on. Let's get some races on. Yeah, boy. Do it then.
Blind?
No, you're just in the middle of the stairs. What are you saying then? Go on then. Okay, that way then, that way then. Yeah, go on then. Where we got to go?
Anything?
No, we're supposed to be racing though.
V dog, listen. Got a yarn for you. Quick biz, that is.
And how are you, mate?
You're interested. All right, laid on me. Was cruising the net, you feel? And I spotted an interesting classified. Wait, let me guess. Performance enhancers? A used Mr. Stud? Cheap? Now, I'm a serious man, V. And serious matters are what, if not all, that concern me. Somebody's selling a book of spells. Edition dating from before the first net crash. Now, you know a thing or two about that, don't you? Like, how much that soft could run you and earn you. Want me to clep it for you, don't you? No clepping required. Just buy the damn thing. Reimburse you twofold. Okay, will do. Yeah, my man. Zipping you the deets on the seller. And luck be with you all the way. Sounds about right.
Price non-negotiable.
You'll need to pay in full on pickup.
Clear enough. Agreed.
Preem, I flicked you the address. Come by your lonesome.
Who would have thought?
Let it go! Rip out your spine! Fucking
The mic's off, isn't it? Yeah. I got killed to shit then. I didn't realize I was muted, but okay. What, mate? Really? You've got to be a way to turn that off, surely. It's got to be. It's got to be a way to turn that off, man. Where the fuck? What's your settings? Settings? Music, man. Like, what? Yeah, great. What the fuck, though? Do you know what I mean? I mean, that was fucking. Yeah, no, fuck knows.
I feel good about this.
I'm good. Oh, I thought I fucked up last time.
Heard of a cyber-psycho attack, all confirmed.
Yeah.
He even reported to MaxTech. Thing is, nobody's gonna show because Militech shut it right down. You ask me, Psycho's got to be one of theirs. My Eddie's our own Lieutenant Mower. Anyway, Corpo's going to go straight into treatment. So make very, very sure you keep her in one piece.
I mean, yeah, right. I've got my fucking ass killed to fuck. That's all I know. I'm like, I don't know if it's not what's going to be. He did it, so, but I know what is going to be kind of useful, and that is a fucking katana, mate.
I'll recapture your spine!
Frame. Yeah.
Screw that. Katana. Yeah. Cheers. We're trying to do. Yeah, jobs are good then, basically. Really? That way.
Game is more stressful than life itself.
Welcome to today's local news on N54. I'm Jillian Jordan. For the third consecutive year, Militech been touted as Night City's best corporation to work for.
Hey, Judy, what's up?
Hey, can you come over stat?
Something happened?
Yeah. Just come.
dirt bike, mate. But I'll get my dirt bike out, innit?
V, it's good you're here.
What happened? Spit it out.
The Wraiths took Saul. The brick brain ventured out with a small patrol and never came back.
Sure it was Wraiths?
We've been observing their camp. We know they're holding prisoners, including someone important. We need to free Saul. I don't know why, but I felt I could count on you.
Always, Pan Am. You and me are chums. Thought that was clear.
Careful. Or I'll start believing that. You won't be able to get rid of me.
I'll survive, I'm sure.
Whatever goodwill you might feel, I'm sure you won't turn down one of the best sniper rifles on the West Coast. A Tektronica Grad. You saw it in action already. That and the gratitude of the Caldos.
Sounds fancy.
Once you have it in hand, fancy all of a sudden becomes kick-ass. Let's go. Mitch will walk you through the details.
Alrighty then.
Well, I'll be. Pan Am and V, what's going on there?
Him? After what happened to Scorpion, he shows up here? Guess probably for Saul.
Ignore that.
Hey, Pan Am, seriously? You really aim to do this?
Someone has to.
You know you have a piston mission, right?
Someone has to.
Where's Mitch? He was supposed to meet me here.
He'll be here any minute. Huh. You never mentioned seeking outside help.
We can use all the help we can get.
Okay, how you want to do this?
Quietly. An open assault would be suicide. Mitch is already setting up the recon. You'll sneak into the Wraith's camp while I cover you.
Oh, yeah?
Wait. Meaning it's just gonna be us two? What about all you guys?
Look around! The last attacks left barely half of us standing. Our supplies are stuck outside goddamn Reno, and our gear... Don't get me started.
We're up shit creek, static. And I don't know if we're ever gonna find or fashion a paddle. Try as we might.
So we do
your
what
leader gets nabbed, and you, what, hope for the best? Rather than I think about what you do for the ones at the bottom of your food chain.
You're asking for trouble.
Leave it! He has a right not to understand.
There's Mitch. I floated a drone over the Wraith's camp. Will you take a look, or would you rather keep mouthing off?
Let's see what we got here.
The Raffins can't see it. Active camo, but that practically inhales battery juice, so make it quick.
They found an abandoned cement plant to squat in, with a mass of heavy gear. Locusts would be a better name for them. They fly into a place, strip it of all it's got, then move on. This time.
Thank you.
You see the wall? They've added some primitive security measures. It points to them aiming to stay longer. The question is why? Who knows for sure, but I would guess that Saul is part of the reason. If he's still there, we have to find a way inside. That guard post is probably connected to the rest of the camp.
Our way in.
Maybe, but there are also breaches in the wall, lightly guarded sections. Do you see the tracks? Tire tracks. Their vehicles were moving heavy freight. It could have been equipment. Either that or Saul's not their only prisoner. The tracks lead to the truck. Can you scan it? That's probably the one they kept Saul in. The main building, there. Saul must be inside.
Quite a spread. Like looking for a diamond in a hailstorm.
If they haven't scrapped and gutted the place for parts, you could access the local camnet. You would just need to find the control room. skywalk. It connects the garage to the main structure.
Okay, got some stuff to work with now.
Is everything clear?
Clear.
Yep. Let's go get Saul.
Perfect. Mitch, is the van primed?
I did what I could. Take a tour.
Solid job.
I mostly improvised, actually.
Either way, it'll have to do.
Hold on a minute, I got one more thing. If you find Saul hasn't flatlined, you'll probably need this. Spike Superjet, a rhino dose. It should speed up Saul's central pump.
Hope so. Thought I could carry him out of my back.
So that should be everything. V, will you ride with me?
Yeah, of course I'm going with you.
Okay, you take the wheel.
One me driving.
Yep, I need to fiddle with my scope a bit.
Oh yeah. That way, oh yeah. okay then.
Oh yeah, we even have a radio in here. Take it for a spin if you like. Can't believe he let himself get captured. Anyone else? But Saul?
Said yourself he's not at the top of his form.
Yes, but moving civilians across the border during a bombardment? Hijacking a petrochem tanker? Opening the valves? Cranking a few figure eights to set the desert ablaze and give the kids a fun show? That's the Saul I remember.
All that are idols.
I know. It's just... That is one hell of a storm.
Looking bad.
Oh, it's bad and more than its look. We have to move quickly. We need to hide the car. Park beside that outcrop. Okay, out. I'll find a place to roost and keep you in sight. You just watch yourself down there.
All right, I'm in position. I have you in range. There's a sniper perched in the tower. Damn it! So much for being sly. Find Saul and you two get out of here.
Come on! Getting tired of this! What the?
Got a girl here. Dead. About. And not just for her chrome, I don't think.
Fucking rapids! Soulless filth! There's no line they won't cross! None!
Right. Think I got eyes on him.
Is he?
Breathing? Think so.
Good. Grab him and get out of there.
It's all.
Do you have my goddamn cigar?
Easy, Saul. I'm here with Pan Am.
Pan Am? But she left.
Not forever. Gonna get you out.
You. I remember. You're that merc.
Pretty badly beat. Probably could use this.
Oh, yeah.
So, who is he?
Time to don my dancing shoes.
He'll live.
Go get yourselves out of
here. Middle of a shitstorm down here. Brewing to be a Category 5.
I know. That's the building. Right there.
That's a mistake. You'll regret it.
Come here! Kid!
I just want to make sure I know where that is, because there's loads of shit there. I'm kind of back.
Panam, you're making a mistake. Another one.
You're serious right now?
Those devils wanted to know our location. If we drive to camp now, you'll just be setting the table for them.
You look outside lately. The storm will wipe our tracks.
And the scent of blood?
What?
Must have rustled up reinforcements. We got more chomping at our tail.
Thank you.
shake him!
That's one way to treat an engine.
Fuck off, Saul! I can't squeeze any more out of it! Cut off that tail!
Get ready!
Find shelter!
I know, damn it! There's an abandoned farm nearby. I'll get us there.
Fuck! My head! You up to kill me?
This ought to knock down.
Woo! We got him!
Ha ha! That way, girl! Couldn't have done it better myself!
Thanks. You see those buildings? We'll wait it out there.
I remember this place. It should be safe, at least for now.
Oh, nice place.
I need to catch my breath. Just in time for dinner.
Not hungry. I just swallowed a pound of sand. Looks like we're in for the night. A little power might be useful. Could you help me look, V? I'll search in here. Your land.
You don't know that. Damn, it's getting cold.
I tried to get us some heat in here. No luck. Can you check it? Might have the magic touch. Actually, you know what? Check the fuse outside. It might have come loose. If so, just whack it back in place and I'll get this junk burning. See what I see? Expiration date's from before the last war, so hopefully it hasn't turned to poison. Today's our lucky day.
Lucky? Interesting choice of words.
Do I hear a lecture coming on?
No, no lecture. But we do need to talk. That raid's crap. It shouldn't have happened. They wanted everything. Our camp locations, routes, offloading points. If they knew what state we're in, one or two more.
It's not the time for this. You're both exhausted.
Maybe you're right.
We can't hope to handle the Raffins alone.
So you would sell us out to Biotechnica? V, tell him it's a damn rotten idea.
Don't be mad, but I think Saul could be right.
What? Why?
I hear teeth grinding. That's fair. But that's how things stand. Stronger survive. Biotechnica plays a fair game, mostly. Snug under their wing, you might just have a chance.
Hear that, Panam? That is the voice of reason.
All I hear is the fucking wind.
We've had our spats.
A few. Like any family.
Not worth digging up.
I think so, too.
If you'd like to come back, everyone will be waiting, arms open wide. But there will have to be changes. No more jumping to the front of the line.
And so it begins.
You know what, sweetheart? You'll have plenty of time to tear at each other's throats later.
That is my hope.
But right now, I wouldn't mind catching a few winks.
Need help?
Fuck off. Huh. You know what they call these storms in North Africa? Aboobs. Damn, I love that word.
Oh, what was that about?
To haboobs.
Yeah. To haboobs.
Your babes as well.
Now that packs octane. Honey.
What is?
I rarely sleep with a roof overhead, yet this will be the second time with you. When you're on the road day into night and today, your butt basically fusing with your seat, you forget what it's like.
And? You think this is any better?
No, just different. Yeah, this would make for a decent little motel, wouldn't it? Little fireplace, booze. Grumpy guy at reception is the one thing missing.
Have everything you need, man.
Mm-hmm. I couldn't ask for more.
How's your whiskey, ma'am?
Warm. Subtle metallic aftertaste. Bold. Yet smooth. 4 out of 5 stars.
Ma'am, I'm sure you'd be cozier with your shoes off.
After a full day in them, I'd fear a health code violation.
Nonsense. After a day as full as today, you deserve to kick back.
Oh? And what did you have in mind?
Here at the Independent California, customer satisfaction is job one. Your wish is our command.
Careful. You can't know what I'd wish for.
Hmm?
You know what? We better get some sleep. That was a damn long day. B, I'm glad you came. Really. Thanks. It meant a lot to me. Do you hear that?
Nope.
Mm-hmm. The wind has waned. I can't speak for Haboobs, but when a Chinook rolls rough and rowdy across the plain, I sure can't get any shut-eye. Not awake.
On behalf of the staff of the Independent California Motel, I wish you all sweet dreams.
Oh, there we go. Nice. Speaking of sweet dreams, what fucking time is it? The time is 7:30. So, right then. That does mean 30 minutes. I'm going to get my head down.
Look who's alive.
Wow.
Hey.
Oh,
did
sorry,
you sleep
yeah.
all right?
Oh,
good work, V. Old style raid.
You got to agree now. Next time, I choose the motel.
If there is such a time. Well, I slept like a puppy. That's a cozy shoulder you have there. It's too bad I better get rolling in a minute.
Wait, hang on. I thought you were headed back to the Alicaldos. Staying with the clan.
That remains so. Come on.
Last night, when we were talking to Saul, both of you spewed some drivel. But I do have to grant him one thing.
The Wraiths, the raid. It's the start of something we need to prepare for. Saul will get everything set up in camp. Whereas
you...
The Raffins wanted to know our roots, right? Well, it's the Aldecaldo's turn. Some recon is in order. One more thing. Your compensation. Please take care of her. She served me well.
Putting her in good hands, Pan Am.
I know. So, thank you. Once again.
Hold up. About last night.
We don't need to talk about that. I'm just not like that.
So what are you like?
More like this.
Hey!
Take care of yourself.
You too, Pan Am.
Oh, yeah.
Remember, I'm indebted.
Hey, baby.
Circumstances were different, I'd say saddle up and ride after her. But here and now, just look. Damn hard to catch a girl like that. Only hope you've got is they feel a pang and stop to wait.
What's with you?
Dunno, a memory, maybe. Don't matter. Okay, back to town, V. Headed up to here with this gusty outback.
Weird in your voice.
Everything is ready. I am sending your contacts. Join me as quickly as you can. City of dreams, city of gang,
city of dreams.
Put you to sleep, begging the beef, tagging the roof, popping the juice, rocking the loop, back on the roof, begging the.
You can lead a horse to water, but you can't make her drink. Now, I've been trying to work with Iris Tanner for years, but the stubborn mare always brushes me off. Kind requests, the promise of good pay, none of it helped. Always the same response. I don't do biz with fixers. But today she has changed her tune. And why? She's been kidnapped by wraiths. Pettiness aside, if you help her, I bet she will finally toss me a bone. The gig details are attached. Go fetch V.
Leave him! He's mine!
Took you long enough.
Iris Tanner, I'm supposed to get you out of here. We best get a move on.
I'm not going anywhere without my ride. It's sitting in the garage.
It wasn't in the spec. At least tell me it's fast, this ride of yours.
No, it wasn't in the spec. And no, it's not particularly fast either. Let's say it's between you and me, huh? I'll make it worth your while.
We'll see how things play out.
That cannot learn.
I'm supposed to get my ride out.
Is it worth more than your life?
I'll just get some shut-eye, if you don't mind.
Take a coat or anything, I'll get off, because that's basically near enough to 8 o'clock, isn't it? 10 to, I can like chill for like 10 minutes before I actually have to go to bed.
cool, cause
there we go then.
Jemai, brother.
Dakota, Iris Tanner, as per your request.
Sister.
Cut the bullshit, all right? I'm no one's sister. Just tell me what I have to do. After that, we're even. Thanks for everything, B. Happy to return the favor sometime. Just make sure you get what she owes you.
He has nothing to worry about. Oh,
thanks. Nice doing biz with you.
Right, Yoda. Leave the shop. Okay, no. That one. Out.
Oh, come on.
Let your bonus from the drop point. Well, yeah, okay, go on then. How? I literally turned that off before I even got out of the car that time, and I'll still walk out and I'm still fucking playing music. But what the hell, man? Whatever, bro. I'm fucking not a fucking old film man tonight. Hey! Yeah, my apartment. It's my yard, man. Yeah, isn't it? Going home. Or just crash there then, and yeah, fair enough then. Oh, there you go. Yeah, we are done for the evening. I won't be right back because I'm finishing now, but I just thought I'd put that screen up. So yeah, thanks for watching. I'll see you tomorrow.